Do not listen to this recording while driving or if you are operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and are able to get as comfortable as possible. Hello, my name is Robert Aceves, and I welcome you to the simple and powerful guided meditation to sleep deeply for a good sleep and help you rest. My intention is to help you obtain a state of inner peace and tranquility. I congratulate you for giving this minutes to yourself, whether you're doing it at the end of your day or whatever time you decide to take this break and rest your mind from the stresses of life. Resting deeply is essential to heal and improve your health. I'm going to ask you to get into a comfortable position, in a comfortable place where no one is going to interrupt you, and that you can rest deeply. Close your eyes and take a deep breath in and breathe out. Take another deep breath in and release the air. Very good. And now we're going to start by reviewing your day. Mentally, review everything that happened today. That's it. Now let go of your day. And now bring your attention to your breath. Inhaling and exhaling. And feel the bed, chair, or the floor supporting your body. Feel your body touching the bed, or the chair, or the floor. And feel how your body is being supported by the bed or whatever you are. Feel what is holding your body. And if at any moment you feel the need to put yourself in a more comfortable position, please feel free to do so. And now we're going to relax the muscles of your eyes, since they are the muscles that we use the most during the day. Your attention on your eyes and on the muscles around your eyes. Your eyelids. And relax. Relax your eyes. And you can feel your eyes relax a little more. And feel your breath inhaling and exhaling naturally, effortlessly. And with this meditation, you can fall asleep in 10 minutes or before. You can sleep quickly or slowly. It's a guided meditation so that sleep comes suddenly or gradually. What is true is that sleep can come at any time, and that with this guided meditation, you can experience a light sleep or deep sleep. And when you listen to my voice, you'll notice how my voice also helps you relax more and more. And now, you can feel the other muscles of your face, your nose, your tongue, your cheeks, especially the muscles of your jaw. Since many times we keep tension in this part of our body, and feel how it relaxes a little bit more. Relaxing your whole face, and as you relax more and more, you'll feel how your body and mind are entering a state of total relaxation, and we can all benefit from sleeping soundly, because when we sleep, our mind rests. And our body has the opportunity to heal muscle tissues as well as any other parts of our mind that need attention. Just like computers, when we turn them off and on, or reboot the system, and a lot of times they fix themselves. Maybe you can sleep and turn yourself off for a few minutes and then return with more freshness and energy, allowing your subconscious to absorb every positive word that I offer you, as well as my good intentions for you to rest more deeply, letting your batteries recharge with vitality. And while you continue to relax, you can also feel how the muscles of your neck, one by one, begin to relax more and more. And by relaxing your head and your neck, you can also begin to feel your shoulders relax more and more deeply. There's a feeling of peace and tranquility that appears. By relaxing your shoulders, you can feel how your right arm begins to relax more and more. And your right arm begins to feel heavier and heavier. Heavier and heavier. And your right elbow and your right hand become more and more comfortable. Your right arm, your right elbow, and your right hand get heavier and heavier. And by relaxing your right arm, your right elbow, and your right hand, you can also feel your left arm begin to relax more and more. And your left arm begins to feel heavier and heavier. Heavier and heavier. Your left arm, left elbow, and left hand get more and more comfortable. Your left arm, left elbow, and left hand get heavier and heavier. And by relaxing your left arm, your left elbow, and your left hand, you can also feel how your chest feels more relaxed. And you can feel the movements of your chest with each breath going up and down, inhaling and exhaling. A very nice feeling of relaxation, peace and satisfaction. Thank you. and by relaxing your chest, your abdomen, and your back. Feel more relaxed. Your back becomes as comfortable as possible, while your abdomen relaxes even more deeply. And with each breath, your body feels more relaxed as your arms feel heavier. It is a feeling of heaviness that increases all over your body. And while you continue to breathe calmly, your hips relax more and more. And there's a beautiful sensation that expands and goes down and down throughout your whole body. And you give yourself the opportunity to experience and enjoy this moment to the fullest. And you can focus on the spaces between the words that I am saying. And by observing the spaces, like the spaces in the branches of a tree, you can feel more relaxed. And you can feel how your right leg relaxes even more and more, just like your left leg can relax more and more. And your two legs start to feel heavier and heavier, just like your feet. Relax your feet, and with every second that passes, there is less need to move or do anything. And you can let go of your whole body and leave it there effortlessly. Simply relax. and feel how your whole body relaxes more and more. Your whole body feels more and more heavy. And little by little, you feel great relief. And you continue to breathe at ease, feeling a pleasant calm invading your body and your mind. And there are people who are surprised how sometimes they feel a kind of numbness in their entire body, while other people experience a sensation of floating. I wonder what you will experience with this meditation. One thing is true, you can relax more in your own way. Imagine a wave of peace and tranquility covering your whole body, relaxing all the muscles of your body. You can feel yourself going into a deeper state of relaxation as you breathe in more relaxation. Feeling of tranquility and relaxation that increases more and more as you relax more and more. You deserve this rest. Give yourself the opportunity to feel that deep serenity that makes you feel better and better with each second. Here, you are in a safe space. You can relax. This is the time to sleep. There's only room for an immense well-being that covers you more and more. You feel perfect comfort, and your muscles relax more and more. Your mind relaxes more and more. And the worries are disappearing more and more. You are free of anxiety, just breathing peace. And that peace intensifies with each breath. Inhaling and exhaling. Turning into love that is expanding throughout the universe. And in the same way, the universe embraces you and fills your soul with all its love, filling you with joy and happiness. You feel very good, and your concentration increases to a deeper state. Sleep deeply. What a great comfort it feels. Maybe you feel heavy. Maybe you feel light. There's no way to do right or wrong. It is simply the way you relax and sleep. You're doing really well. You're doing very well. Sleeping comfortably. Feel like your body can stay in this comfortable state for as long as you want. Letting go of your body completely. And while your conscious mind is aware of some things, your subconscious mind is working to keep you alive, making your organs work optimally. Let your mind make the changes it deems necessary while you sleep and rest. You're doing very well, and your body is healing the things it needs to heal. And your mind is healing the things that need to heal. Continue to stay that way, at ease. And you can continue to stay without moving, without making any efforts. There's not even a need to pay attention anymore. Just let yourself go. You're doing great. And you'll know when it's time to come back to this reality. But for now, sleep and rest. And when you return, you'll feel better. Better than ever. Sleep soundly and rest while knowing that you have full control to come back whenever you wish. And we can all benefit from sleeping soundly, because when we sleep, our mind rests. And our body has the opportunity to heal muscle tissues as well as any other parts that need attention. Just like computers, when we turn them off and on, where we put the system and a lot of times, they fix themselves. Maybe you can sleep and turn yourself off for a few minutes and then return with more freshness and energy, allowing your subconscious to absorb every positive word that I offer you, as well as my good intentions for you to rest more deeply, letting your batteries recharge with vitality. Here, you are in a safe space. You can relax. This is the time to sleep. There's only room for an immense well-being that covers you more and more. You feel perfect comfort, and your muscles relax more and more. Your mind relaxes more and more, and the worries are disappearing more and more. You are free of anxiety, just breathing peace, and that peace intensifies with each breath. Inhaling and exhaling. Turning into love that is expanding throughout the universe. And in the same way, the universe embraces you and fills your soul with all its love, filling you with joy and happiness.